Let me tell you why I stopped using Midjourney after months of creating stunning images with it. Crazy, right? Spending $30 a month was starting to add up, and I knew there had to be a better way. I started exploring some alternatives, and guess what? I found an amazing AI image generator called Flux, developed by Black Forest Labs. It's an open-source model, which means it's absolutely free to use. I'll show you some image examples I created with both Flux and Midjourney side by side, and honestly, the difference is almost negligible. Stick right to the end of this video, as I will guide you on how to create free AI images just like Midjourney. In this video, I will use LoRA Refined Flux 1 models. What is LoRA? LoRA, or Low Rank Adaptation, is a fine-tuning technique that allows AI image models to adopt specific styles or details, saving computational resources. It enables quick customization, allowing users to add or remove styles without modifying the main model. You might find all of these technical details boring, so let's discuss how you can access the models without any further delay. For that, you have to go to a platform called Hugging Face. This is a community platform where you can try out various AI and machine learning projects by providing tools, models, datasets, and APIs. Signing up here is pretty straightforward. After logging in, type in search Flux LoRA DLC. Highlight the very first space you find in the result, and then hit enter. For your convenience, I have provided the link in the description below. This LoRA refined Flux-based image generator has 5 parts you should be concerned about. At the top of the page, you'll see a prompt box where you have to provide your image prompt. In this box, your image will be generated. Just beside that, there's a list of LoRAs you can apply to your image. If you want to try out a few more styles, then you can add custom LoRAs here in this box. Clicking on this link will provide you with a vast list of custom LoRAs that Hugging Face users have created on this platform. Click on the model page and copy the model name. Then paste it inside this box. Write the image prompt and hit Generate. It might take a while to create the image. By default, it will generate a 1:1 aspect ratio images. If you want to customize the dimension of the output image, then click on the Advanced Settings. And from here, change the aspect ratio. Don't bother to use the Input Image option. Somehow it doesn't work. Hope the developers will work on it. Click on the download button or use this option to preview the image. I'm going to test out a few LoRA models and create some images to give you a better idea of how this tool works. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to learn how to create AI images using Midjourney, just click the video link on the end screen. I will provide the link as well in the description for your convenience.